I'm never gonna meet someone who's right for me. After you moved, you were so lonely, we talked for hours every day. And I planned that fancy dinner because I was gonna ask you to be my girlfriend.
You never said that.
I'm right, because that old man came.
I did not stress
you. You said that in 100 years I could only ever be your friend.
I said that our friendship was the most important of my life. That meant something to me. I guess to you, being my friend is just a consolation prize.
Here we go.
I like you, Freddie Benson, and I want to be with you.
I just want to be with you. Being your friend is not a consolation prize. You are everything I have ever wanted. It is the best thing that I get to be. Because I love you.
Is this true? Are we having a baby together?
I think Carly wants me to propose. We were at the wedding venue, at the altar, and she looked beautiful.